beyond the limitations people have put towards you. People are, listen, everybody gets told the same thing. I was speaking to the students in Owerri, the secondary school students that were part of our program, and it was very simple, and I told them what my teacher told me in secondary school. But that's just me. Everyone here, everyone in Aba, everyone you know, in Yaba here, everyone has been told by someone that you want to be president. I don't know how many people smiled after that day and came to you and said, hey, and said, hey, Shako, president. There's presido and there's presido. One is, presido, this guy might become president. One is, Nayam. Then it's still am. Presido. You presido. Okay? But the good thing about foresight is that it allows you to be prepared to identify opportunities. Ownership means that you do not wait for others to blame. Some of you will come late and you will blame everybody else but yourself. You say, it's because my mother said I should do something. Could you not have done it 1 hour earlier? And when I speak of initiative, from today, we want to hear stories from you guys of things we did not tell you to do, but that you have done. Good things. Okay? Good things. Nothing outside good. I want to hear good things from you guys. Yes, we published echoes from Ajegunle, we'll start publishing echoes from Aba now, but don't wait for us to ask for your story before you send an email to say, guess what? What you taught us, I put it to practice. Marketing 101, I put it to practice. And right now, I have 5 clients. We want to hear those stories. And I'll close with this. No story, no update is too small to share with us. It could be as simple as, I lost money, but I've gained it again. Or it could be as bad as, sir, all the 5,000 naira I invested in my business has gone. It's now remaining 1,000 naira. The problem will be if you stay at that level. But if you regrow that 1,000 to become 50,000, how many of you know that story is sweeter? Yes, sir. Investing 5,000 to become 50,000 is not as sweet as investing 5,000, lost all the money, and then grew back to 50,000 naira. I wish you guys all the very best. I mean, there's nothing else I will wish you for the very best, right? Yes. We wish you guys the very best. We trust you that you will make something wonderful with your lives, and we are privileged to be part of the story. We're privileged. Now, don't take this wrong. We're trying to add value to you, but we're not the only ones doing you a favor. You're doing us a favor also. Because when you do, not if, I don't do ifs. When you become successful, we will be happy. How many of you know that when you become a success and they start telling your story, I'll be the first person to raise my hand to say, Nami trainer. Yes. Was I in your class to train you?
No.
That's not true. I'm training you now. Okay? Success has many fathers, many mothers, many aunties, many uncles. If you want to be lonely for the rest of your life, don't be a success. But if you want to have many people claiming you, he sat beside me in class. She was always disturbing me. Who are mentioning names? I wish you guys the very, 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 very best. Unfortunately, I can't extend certificates to folks in Aba right now physically, but Iweze is there, so you guys don't need me. I will do that here. We'll call you guys out. So we'll do this simultaneously. I know we have more people in Aba than we have in this room right now. So by the time they are done, and by the time we are done, we'll start following them and clapping. Okay, so let's do that now. Do we have the letters?